look at that.
Every time I fly this drone, I wind up feeling vaguely disappointed and put it away on the shelf for a bit. I finally realise that what's going on is that when I throttle up, it tends to pop up in the air. And the reason it does that is because I've got expo on pitch, yaw and roll. And for whatever reason, having that expo on pitch or elevator is not a good idea. So I've taken it off. I've left it on the others because it helps stabilise it for video. But let's see how it goes this time.